Scotland's 15th most eligible bachelor, it'd be easy for me to find a date. Wrong. I've been in every bar from Barra to the Borders and still had no luck finding the perfect guy.
Hi, how you doing? I'm Phil.
At the Fairburn Activity Centre near the Muir of Ord, there are plenty of fun things to satisfy the inner child in you.
I think I'm going to need some help here.
Time to ruin the good hair day then.
I'm going to give you the ultimate experience ever here in Scotland.
Well, here we are on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond, and what an ideal setting. Shoot your right foot right out to the side as the left hand goes up. Well, guys, I think we've got the basics, so cue music. Now, here in Scotland, there's only one dish I could possibly let you try. And as Robbie Byrne said, it's a great cheap to know the pudding race. Because, of course, the haggis. But, of course, it has to be in Gaelic. Hello, Karina. Come on, Asho.
Hi,
Clay. How are you? Hi, good the drama of it, you should go.
Ha, come here, tell Giori.
Fabulous day with you guys, so let's go for a final wee dram, shall we? Come on, let's go. Why not? Silvestro. We've come to Glasgow for the perfect night out to sample one of our finest dishes, the curry, and of course, a bit of karaoke.
I won the curry.
It's still a bit too hot for that one. Today, I'm going to get dirty. In a wet but sensual way that you just can't beat. And no, I'm not talking about mud wrestling. Let's hope that tent number three is better than the other two. Back in my pad a few days later, my pottery friends have kindly painted and fired. How sexy is that? What do you think our first son should be called? I call like Paul or Michael. Slow dating is definitely something you have to do. Even if it means getting your friends together and coming along and having a laugh and meeting new people. But I can safely say, I've had quite a good night. So, come on ladies, get your jackets. You've pulled.